calling Buzz Lightyear, the galaxy's greatest hero. Skilled, courageous, and ever vigilant, leaping into action, Buzz Lightyear hurtles to the rescue. His ongoing mission, to protect the universe from the dark forces of evil. These are the adventures of Buzz Lightyear of Star Command.
Kino on the vidphone. This will be the last load of warheads. Then we bug out and collect our cash.
I wish that ship would get here. There's been way too much Ranger heat in this sector lately.
Just get the warheads ready to load. Those Rangers still think we're shipping grabba fruit to Trade World. That's the ship now. We'll be six sectors away while the Rangers are still tracking fruit flies.
Unless you can produce some produce, you're in violation of Galactic Ordinance 38/2.1, interplanetary weapon smuggling.
And it looks like you guys have a serious vitamin C deficiency.
Put down the contraband and surrender quietly.
Sorry, Ranger. We've got an order to fill.
Hidden reinforcements.
I'm impressed. A sign of a brilliant strategist.
That's you, Buzz.
Let's not have any sudden moves. I can blast a bug off an android at 500 meters.
It's fate.
Illegal warheads.
I knew it.
Let's move, Rangers!
I never get tired of that move.
Hello, boys. Looking for that crate of fruit?
And so wraps another exciting adventure of Star Command's number one fighting unit. Yeah! Uh-huh! We bad! Look out!
Okay, snap to, Rangers. It's time to focus on our next mission.
Vacation!
A little beachside sun.
This doesn't feel right now.
Aren't enough weapons here to make up an entire smuggling operation.
We didn't get the big fish.
Nobody busts a Kino Kentrick's operation and lives, Jack. Look at them! They're dancing!
Jay, Kino, it was just a small-time deal.
Yeah, boss, the arms shipment to Emperor Zerg will easily cover the loss.
A loss is a loss, baby! Star Command would just love to set their hooks in me.
Oh, Kino Flukums. Oh, why don't you suit up? We'll go down to your casino and relax for a while.
Yeah, thanks, doll. That's a cuckoo idea.
I can't wait to see Rox Radon, the most mysterious master of magic!
Really? I'll be working a little magic of my own in the casino. Yes, I've programmed myself with the latest in number-crunching algorithms.
Although legal on this planet, I find it unseemly for a Space Ranger to participate in a game of chance.
Oh, chance doesn't enter into it. I'm cheating!
You may be on vacation, but you're still a Ranger! No cheating!
Did I say cheating? Studying! Examining the unsavory elements of the galaxy as they... I'm just gonna be quiet now.
Come on, Buzz. Let's take a walk. Man, you've got to learn to relax.
Just because I'm on vacation doesn't mean I have to relax.
It's not really cheating. I just play at a more advanced level than most.
Whoa, hold up there. No robots allowed.
What?
Some bot tried cheating with the latest number crunching algorithms.
What? You have got to... Well, that's... Oh, that's despicable. But, of course, I'm a space ranger, and I would never...
No bots.
But...
No butts, either.
No bots. No fair, that's what it is.
Gee, too bad you can't get in, XR. But I bet there's lots of other fun stuff to do here.
Well, if I have to miss out on the score of a lifetime, at least my good buddy Booster is here to stand by my side.
In just 2 minutes, the galaxy's most mysterious master of magic, Rox Radon, will be performing live in the Kentrix Lounge. Don't miss this once-in-a-lifetime experience!
Go.
Thanks, XR. I owe you.
Oh, sure. Booster can get in, but an adorable robot with a saucy attitude. Wait a minute. Booster can get in! Okay, take one emergency airbag and apply a little ingenuity and an inherent flair for balloon animals.
No, too funny.
Yes, add a bit of paint and voila!
Voilà! 37, blue, quasar.
Catching! I love this game! Do you believe it's my first time? It is!
This is even easier than I thought.
Let's see now. 100,000 on purple comets, my good man.
100,000?
Oh, wow, that's amazing.
15.
Purple
comet.
Looks like someone's having a big night.
I hope not too big, doll. Looks like you've been on quite a lucky streak, Pally.
Oh, no. Not luck, my aquatic friend. Skill. I am... Hello! You must be one of Mahomes' triple sons I've heard so much about.
I am going to fillet your sorry...
Now, Kino, watch your pressure. It's bad for your gills.
42.
Yellow.
Galaxy.
Yeah! I'm bad! Uh-huh! Look out! That's right!
Why, I... Wait a minute. He's one of those space rangers sitting at the table with me, taunting me. Oh, he is good. Put out an order to all the bounty hunting scum in the galaxy. I don't care how much it costs. I don't care how long it takes. I want that ranger's head.
Prepare to witness the impossible. See, that's sort of like Rox Radon's signature line. And they had this deal where you could buy some of the official illusions of Rox Radon.
And, of course, you bought some. We'd like the presidential suite, please. I'll be paying in cash.
Yes, sir. I'll get a bellhop to escort you.
Oh, and I've got a music cube of his presentation music.
Whoa! Well, there's a labor relations problem.
Whoa! Isn't it cool? I can put on my own shows!
Let go of my blaster! If you had him marked, I'll split the reward!
What reward?
The 10 million unibucks Kino Kentrix put on his head! That fish wants him dead!
Booster never did anything to fish? Kino Kentrix? Oops.
I'm just pointing out that there are galactic guidelines on the absorption of ultraviolet rays.
No, you're looking for an excuse to cut our vacation short. Can't you be like Booster and XR? They've learned to relax.
I am relaxed. Wearing shorts.
Fine. Whatever. I am going to soak up some suns.
UV reading 32.5. Oh, Mira.
Why'd you run so fast? You've been acting awfully squirrely since you won all that money.
What? What? Because I wanted a little exercise?
Wow! Look at the size of this bed! Hey, complimentary grandpa fruit!
Oh, no! They're mine!
But robots don't even like...
What? Are you kidding? I love these things. Yes.
Who's that? XR, what's going on?
What? What? He's just a... No! I'm sorry! I made myself look like you so that I could gamble, but then I met the owner and I hit on his girls, and now he has a contract out on my head for 10 million unibucks, and I need to stop you!
Wow.
I think I blew a servo.
You mean all these guys are trying to kill me?
In a nutshell, yes.
Ah! We gotta tell Buzz!
Well, actually, I was hoping not to tell Buzz. You see, there's this whole debatably illegal gambling thing.
What are we gonna do then?
Don't worry, pal. I'll think of a plan.
Exar, think faster.
You're doing? That's my bounty.
Yours? I was under that bed for 3 hours. He's mine.
Vroom, vroom, vroom. Ours.
Ha! The last thing I'm gonna do is give my 10 million unibucks to a pair of dimbulbs like you.
We hit the range and we get the reward. Simple as that.
Yeah, the boys don't need no stinking bounty hunters.
This could be tougher than we thought.
Mira, are you feeling all right? You look a little sickly.
Hmm? No, I feel fine, Buzz. I think I'm yellowing quite nicely.
Yellowing?
Yeah, you tan, and Tangian's yellow. What?
Hi, guys. This place isn't really all it's cracked up to be, and we say, why waste a good vacation?
Yeah, I hear the ice fires of Sitka 7 have great skiing.
Yeah, and if we leave now, we can take advantage of low off-season rates.
Uh-huh. Wouldn't let XR into the casino, would they?
Oh, they didn't. I mean, how did you know that XR couldn't? But actually, that's not really our problem.
You two aren't in any sort of trouble, are you?
Trouble? No, just a little gas. Well, enjoy the vacation.
More gas! No, no, the brakes! Brakes! I told you to rent something with more power.
Silence, Amatitor!
This had better mileage and lower deductibles.
Great, Monumentor. I have sighted our target. Straight ahead.
Excellent. The reward will fund our upcoming Great Reign of Terror.
No! Oh no, Gargantians!
Turn into the spin!
Damage will result in substantial mental penalties!
Danny, take him out!
Ooh, messy, but hey, it's about time we got a break.
There's nothing like a quality arm shipping to bring a little pep into your day.
He's a highly skilled agent, Buzz.
And he has robot commandos with him.
We think five or six.
Nobody's been able to touch him.
The jellyfish, baby! Double the reward money! I want him belly up by high tide!
What's the deal, Kino? Usually by now you're trying to scam me into a bogus price hike.
Sorry, Warp. I'm trying to take care of a little Space Ranger problem.
You're kidding. That rookie's giving you a hard time?
You met him for me, and the reward is yours, Jack.
Hmm. Maybe this warrants a little vacation time on Mahumba 6.
Hornets, watch the arm ship.
I'm going ranger hunting.
Oh, well, you know, with all this cash flying around, gosh, I really can't afford to let those arms go at such a low price.
Forget it, Kentrix.
My shot!
Get out of the way!
We need a plan.
We're just gonna have to meet with Kino Kentrix and explain that it was you in the casino.
Oh. Do you want to paint a bullseye on my head now, or just blow me up yourself?
You can offer a sincere apology and give the money back.
Ah, yes, I see. You know, if I may interject... Are you crazy? I won that money fair and square! Within the cheating framework. Ugh. Oh, I'm sorry, buddy. This whole thing is my fault. I'll set it straight. We'll go to Kino Kentrix and tell him the truth.
Thanks, XR. Now, finding him is our only problem.
You mean other than being blasted where you stand? You know, this whole dead or alive thing really saves a lot of trouble.
Light, my friend.
Okay, Warp, you wanna fight? You got it! Warp? XR? craters.
Stop!
I need to commandeer your vehicle in the name of Star Command.
Onward to victory!
No use. Automatic transmission is sticky, and steering is in need of realignment.
Go! Oh, stinking rentals!
Backward to victory!
I thought I'd offer you this one-time chance to blow him away yourself. For a generous bonus, of course.
You've always been a tough negotiator, Doc Matter, but this time it's worth it.
Oh, if I got a funny story for you guys.
Gotta see Victor! Gotta see Victor! Come on! Yes!
Whoa, what is this? A joke? I wanted the big one! Guy, get him!
Ow.
Yeah, I told you you'd get burned if you got too much suns. That sounds like laser fire.
Finally, something to do.
Hey, wait, we're on vacation. Ow.
Bounty hunters, crime lords, and assorted thugs. May I have your attention, please? Look, this whole thing is all my fault. Booster didn't insult Kino. I did. I was the one who won all Kino's money. I was the one who made fun of him. I made a pass at his extremely attractive girlfriend.
Aren't you sweet?
This guy is the best buddy a bot like me could ever hope for. I'm sorry, Booster.
You said it, pal.
Yeah, you're the best.
Blast them both.
Good call.
What?
Marvelous. Some sweet revenge, and I saved myself a lot of cash.
If anyone fries today,
it'll be you, Fishman.
Buzz!
Sounded like you could use some help. Where's XR?
Right here! Armed and dangerous!
Guys, we're supposed to be on vacation! Don't touch the sunburn! Give me that!
I bet it got the goods on gun.
Hold it right there, Warp.
Zerg's not gonna like that. Maybe I should take a vacation.
Later, Lightyear!
You won't get away with this, Rangers! I'll have all your heads in a fishbowl!
But first, I'll have yours!
You can't keep me down, Jack. I float right back to the top!
Time to go, Kentrix.
I got a shark of a lawyer who'll have me out before the time's in!
I am so ready to party! There's nothing like the feeling of having a case wrapped up and solved to get you to relax.
I'm gonna go to my room, and I'm not coming out until this vacation is over.
Ah, the Nebula X-19. Luxury transportation of the idle rich. I think I'll get two.
Of course we'll need to count and tag the evidence.
The, evidence?
Your winnings.
My winnings?
Well, Booster explained how you were working undercover to ferret out Kino.
Great job, Ranger.
Oh, yes, the, ferreting. Thanks.
Well, I got a busy schedule to keep. Surf's up, sun's out, and the limbo contest starts at 0800.
Thanks for covering for me, pal.
That's what friends are for.
No, really, I had the worst bounty hunters in the galaxy trying to kill you, and you still stick up for me.
You do the same for me.
I promise never to let anything like this happen again. You know, I've always wanted to try my hand at 7-chip Astro Poker. What? Okay, don't give me that look.
Your wish has been granted, as we're taking off on a magic carpet ride next on Disney Cinemagic with the one and only Aladdin.